Sean and Corey. We're at Plummer Cemetery. We can't tell you where, because it's a secret location. But here we are. We're at the cemetery. It's quite an old cemetery. It's very mossy. A bunch of sticks down because of the winter that we had.
And the wind.
And the wind's like horrible. It's only, what, 13 degrees out?
Negative 13 according to the gun.
Look at how old the trees are here, it's crazy. Oh man. Oh, that's weird. Corey, look at this formation. These must be unmarked ones. Rock. There's a rock right there. Rock right there. Rock. Rock. Rock rocks. It's almost like an unmarked grave. Even over there, there's unmarked ones. I don't know why it's unmarked, but. Oh, I believe it. I would believe it. Jeez.
What would you say this graveyard is? 1700s,
1800s? I don't know. It's weird though. There seems like there's a lot of unmarked ones.
Well, they're not unmarked. They're probably just really old at the things like.
Just putting the camera down, everybody, so I can put a glove on.
Shading.
There we go.
But according to this, Sean was in here with another group of people that he noticed the young lady that's on the bench right over there.
Yeah, she was sitting down on the bench.
That was that night. He wanted to come in.
There's the bench, everybody, right there.
Trip over anything. Look at the size of that tree. That thing is a mammoth.
Oh, that's a big tree. It doesn't look very big, but it is. Oh wow! Look at that tree.
Yeah, the one up top there. Yeah.
Jeez.
We'll bust it off. Thank you for coming here.
So that means watch your head. Watch your head.
Oh, yeah.
Dobbins, huh? Susan Dobbins. I wonder if that's who I caught. Yeah, the grave's right here. She must have collected Easter eggs. Oh, shit. Damn. As you can see, everybody, there's a huge tree that fell across. Snapped right off top of people's graves. Man. It's not the devil or anything doing that to people. Damn, this one's horrid. I'm gonna sign off on this video and then I'm gonna start a new one.